Hi, everybody. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Chicago, Illinois. Barkov's one of those guys who's an attraction selling tickets for this one, Ray.
Dangerous offensive player. He can skate and shoot the puck. Any team would be lucky to have him.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The Golden Knights start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Miller's lugging the puck. Over the line they come. Move to the middle, and that's picked off in front. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Now he takes it over the line, and he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Play whistle dead because of an offside. They're going to go. Are they trying to send a message early here?
Yeah, I think so, and it didn't look like it took much to drag either guy into the fight.
There, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. The Golden Knights gain the upper hand in this fight, and now we'll see if they can produce some offense while the momentum has been gained.
Fair to say that was a rather spirited affair on the ice. Looks like both teams have cooled their jets. And here's the upcoming faceoff. The Blackhawks will play it from the defensive zone. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Handles the pass at center. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck picked up by Nudibara. Quick shot. Denies him. He got all of it.
Theodore's always been an effective player at both ends of the ice. You can see here with the plus-minus groupings, he's shown effectiveness at both ends.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Golden Knights take possession off the faceoff. Stopped by the goaltender. Vegas wins the draw. Takes that pass back at the point. And that banks off a stick. Puck battle along the boards. Big play inside the defensive zone. Oh, he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Big save. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. The Golden Knights are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
Vegas Golden Knights penalty to number 53, Victor Mettane. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 10 minutes, 8 seconds.
Takes the feed. Pass it up ahead. Vegas will try to break out here shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Chicago's on the attack. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Trying to get back on the attack now. And they manage to clear it. Picked up along the wall by Thompson. Chicago's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
His reflexes on display tonight. Here's a chance. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Pokes the puck away. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Pucks it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You've worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Ben, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Chicago's gone ahead by one here in the back half of the first. What do you hear between the benches?
A lot of good stuff from their side because they have had a good first period, a dominant period shot-wise, and now they've got the lead.
And that puck leaves the zone. The Golden Knights take possession in the defensive end. Hammers one, denies him with a save. DeBrincat's carrying it ahead. Here comes the pushback. You can't do that to the Stars.
Yeah, even if you think it's a clean hit, and I do, it doesn't matter. Somebody's coming after you.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there. Not much to be said from the home team here. Their bench kind of quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this bout.
Yeah, the air from this building seems to have just deflated in here. Face-off coming up here, and this crowd a little more amped up after what we just witnessed moments ago.
15 minutes, 40 seconds.
It's official. Period number one is in the books. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Lots of time left in this period. Chicago's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. The Blackhawks win it. Puck grabbed by Hull. Takes the feed. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Shaw's got it against the boards. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Scrum ensues along the boards. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Good hit on the play. Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here's the pass, and he comes up with it. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Tries to get the puck to Strom. Excellent stick work on the play. Slides the puck over to Shaw. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Walker. No one home on that play. Along the half wall with the puck. Here he is in front.
Whoa.
Scores! Well, I think we might be in for an anything you can do, I can do better sort of night.
Yeah, this is starting to look like a game that can stretch out and end up in overtime. These teams are evenly matched. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Tempo! Slides the pass over to Barkov. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. No room for that one to get through. The Golden Knights carry it along the wall. Oh, the poke check. What a read by the goaltender. From point blank, turns it away.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
They've got the defense outnumbered. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. The Golden Knights looking against the half wall. Stones him in front.
Shaw's efforts have to be towards creating offense. He gets stopped there, but I like the fact that he's back to doing what he's supposed to do. The fight is in the past, and he doesn't need to be doing that very often.
Barkov's going to play it against the half wall. Vegas has it near the wall. The Golden Knights have it now. Feeds the puck to Appleton. Slides it across to Shaw. Vegas plays it along the wing. Booming shot! Turns him away! A chance in front! Great reflexes! Another save!
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Past the midway mark in this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Vegas will go to work here in the offensive end. Puck scooped up by Stone, and that's blocked. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Centering pass! The Golden Knights glide it along the line. Let's it go! Nowhere for that shot to go through. The Blackhawks are on the attack. The Golden Knights gain control of the puck against the wall. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Circles back to center ice. Shaw's picking up steam. Keeps hold of the puck. Hammers the shot. That goes off a twig. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Angles it over to Stone. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Takes a blast. Stops him cold. Quick feed to Shaw. Hammers it from the point. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
The Golden Knights take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Takes the feed from the left side. Off the left wing and into center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Shaw's shot is among the league's best, and as a result, he's in the top 10 in goals this season.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes it across the blue line. Rocks him on the play. Pinned up along the boards. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here.
Fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Pokes it away in his own end. Grabbed along the boards by Shaw. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. Quick pass to Shaw. Near the point. Let's it fly. Denies him on the slapper.
Shaw's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. Chicago's moving it into the offensive end. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Appleton. The Golden Knights gain possession in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Chicago's grabbed a hold of the puck. Moves it to Nylander. The Blackhawks move it ahead. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in the open ice. From behind the net. Here's a short pass to Tuck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Grabs it in his own end. Nice pass. Good use of the body on the play. Taken along the wall by Theodore. He grabs the puck here at the point. Oh, what a heads-up play to poke it away. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Strong defensive effort. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Pushes it across to Lecision. Here's an odd man rush. Quick feed to Shaw. Unloads it, and that one's broken up. Great block there. From the point, too many bodies in the way. And that's blocked. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Walker. Here he is in close. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Walker. Chicago's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Wagner. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Chicago's regained possession of the puck. Receives the pass. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Manages to hang on, and he's going after him here.
Shaw's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Here's a chance. Unloads one, and he stands tall in goal. Through center along the wing. Takes a return feed. Uses the force on that hit. Quick feed to Stone. Quick pass to Shaw. Unleashes a cannon, and that's blocked away. Nice zone entry on the left side. Vegas gets a hold of it. Here's a short pass to Stone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Passes on over to Nylander. Gains the zone through the middle. With possession along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. Sends one up to Shaw. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Centering pass! And that one's blocked! Takes the puck but still hangs on to the puck. The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. Moves the puck. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And he makes the save. Quick feed to Shaw. Gains the zone through center. On the attack along the boards. From the point, looks to make something happen. Vegas slides the puck behind the net. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Quick pass to Shaw. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here comes the call.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Vegas gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
When you're on the power play and you get one in a game you haven't had many, don't let the coach think. Get yourself on the ice and get yourself ready for the faceoff.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Shaw. Couldn't connect on that pass. Shaw's got the puck. Takes a shot off a stick. The Golden Knights play the puck from the back of the net. Vegas glides it near the point. Cannon of a shot! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. The Blackhawks move to the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Nice zone entry from the right side. To his teammate! Fires it! They score! Why make it a double when you can make it a triple, Razor?
Yeah, the triple threat line reminds me of the old Triple Crown line in Los Angeles. Simmer, Dion, and Taylor. They were unbelievable. Was patient. They worked around until they found the best shot. But if they don't have that traffic in front of the net, it's not going to matter. The puck goes through the traffic, past the goalie, and they've got a power play goal.
Sends the pass over. Right to the middle. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. And he takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Moves it to Miller. Takes the pass. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Look out, a two-on-one. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. With the steal. Here's a short pass to Stone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. The Blackhawks play it along the boards. Here's a chance on the doorstep. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Made the stop on that play. And they fail to go tape to tape. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Hammers one at the net. Denies him with a save. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Moved to the middle. And he rings the post.
The Blackhawks have been clawing and trying to get themselves back into the hockey game here. This shot hits the pipe and won't go in for them.
Nylander's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed. Comes up with the stop. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. Gets the puck over to Shaw. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Fires to the empty net. He scores! That's the hat trick!
Oh, what a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Vegas takes advantage of the empty net, adding the insurance market. You see this more and more now, Ray, where goalies are pulled much earlier.
The odds have shown that you need more time than just 45 or 50 seconds to a minute to score. So they yank the goalie early. They try to push for the equalizer. It just doesn't work for them.
There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. It's like the old song goes, all they do is win, win, win.
Man, it's fun when you play like this. Your team goes into a game you almost know you're going to win, and they've put together a long winning streak.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you. Now let's take a look at some of the rest of the action tonight in the NHL. The Knights were hoping to come up with 2 points on the road against the Blackhawks. Vegas tapped into another gear late, and they pick up the victory. There were other games beyond just this one here in the NHL tonight. Let's get you caught up.